Now, Rowan, when you just see what we've just seen about the floods, and particularly again, how is there any debate about increasing the size of the dam in Sydney when we know what the consequences are when the water flows over it, but also all the people who tell us about big Australia, that in 5 years' time there'll be another million, in 10 years' time there'll be three more million, in 25 years' time there'll be 10 more million people, they're all going to need drinking water. Now, I get it, I understand our sensitivities issues here, but this is about literally being able to service and physically save a population.
Yeah, well, let's be really clear here, Paul. I'm sure Pauline will talk about the Bradfield plan in a second and the visionary that was John Bradfield. But let's be really clear. The worst thing that has happened for the environment in Australia is the environmental movement. The damage they have done over decades now, thanks to bushfires, which have been worsened because of the Greenies and the hard left and the environmentalists, floods because of the same group of people. And what we see is we are not managing the environment as we have the technology, the skills, the intelligence to do so, simply because we are constantly thwarted by the green movement. So, yes, we could easily be harvesting water, we could be managing the water, we have the knowledge, we have all the skills, but we refuse to because of a small group, 10% of the population, who somehow think that this is bad for the environment. This has got to stop, Paul. We've had, year after year, decade after decade, we see the same thing again. We see the heartbreak, the trauma, the damage being caused to people's lives because we are not managing the water and the bush with the proper resources and the proper intelligence that we have. It's an absolute tragedy. I'm sick to the back teeth of it, watching people's lives destroyed. Those lives are being destroyed, and everybody whose lives is being destroyed must realise this because of the environmental movement.